Welcome back class. So we are going to learn how to create different figures with the help of letters. As for example, for today I am going to create a Ganpati out of a name such as Suraj. What is the spelling of Suraj? That is S-U-R-A-N-J, right? And then for making the design you have to use Suraj, then this is S. Then U, this one is G. Now we have to fill it with the colors. After filling the gaps with the colors, after coloring the gaps, we have to make the outer lining. Now we will fill the gaps with the help of colors. Now we will fill the base with yellow color. So in this way your Ganapati has been completed, so keep learning, be active and be safe.